Everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I have a mail haul for the month of April. So I have a hefty stack of envelopes here and then also a small little group order package. So let's get started. I'm going to start with the package here. I think it's like mostly SM birthday merch, if I'm remembering correctly. So, from Jen, I've shown her user on this channel before, but yeah. Ooh. Oh, there's candies! Oh my gosh. Ooh, are these, I know that Jen went to Japan recently, so these look like little Japanese candies. I'm super excited. I wonder what they taste like. I can't read Japanese, so I guess I'll find out. And then, oh my gosh, there's a bunch of freebies here. Doyoung Polaroid. These are so cute. I love this one. So cute! Okay, and then let's see what's in here. I think this was, I purchased like a Jaehyun card. Yeah, this one. This one is the house version, I think. Super cute. He drew a little flower, aww. And then, okay, so we have birthday merch for Ten, Jungwoo, and Doyoung. What's this? Oh, it's her little thank you card. Yay! Okay, I'm going to take out the cards real quick. Okay, so here is 10. It's cute little birthday merch from February. Well, all three of them have February birthdays, but yeah. And then Jungwoo, this one's so cute. Look at his hair. He looks adorable. And Doyoung. Also very cute. Look at him in the cute little sweater. Oh my gosh. I love these. Alrighty, so starting on top, I think this one is a Mercari purchase. So there's probably quite a few Mercari purchases in here. I was selling, oh gosh, the top loader is just like cracked open. I was selling a bunch of things on Mercari, and so I used some of that money to buy things because why not? And now they have a flat fee of like $2 whenever you want to transfer funds like from Mercari to your bank account. So that's kind of annoying, but at least they got rid of like seller's fees. So I bought these two cards. This mark is maybe the house version. Can't remember off the top of my head. And then this Taeyong, he's so cute, from Tap. It's one of his pre-order benefits, I think. Oh my gosh, look at him. Ugh, guys, I miss him so much already. Like, it's barely been like, what, 2 weeks? I'm sad. And let's see, next. Oh, okay, this one was another Mercari purchase, so we have this Ning Ning. Let's see, can I get her out of here? Yes. Oh, and this looks like a little freebie. Here we go. Yeah, just a little Ning Ning freebie from Drama. So this card is, I think the Drama version. Super cute. I think the only one I'm missing now, I just bought Karina's, so I think the only one I'm missing is Winter, possibly. Okay, let's see what's next. Ooh, okay, this one was a trade. I think this is the Scene version. Karina? Uh-oh. I've traded with this person before, and I always love to trade with the same people again. Get her out of here. Oh my gosh. Okay, yes, here she is. I'm pretty sure it's the Scene version. The red one. Cute. And next, I think this one was a trade. Yes. It says, thank you for trading with me. Here is the user I traded with. This one is exciting. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it took me this long to get this card. But I'm super grateful. Thank you so much, Gabby, if you're watching. I don't know if you watch my videos, but if you're watching, thank you for reaching out and asking to trade, because yay! So this is Ten's, oh gosh, what is this? Target exclusive, I think, from Golden Age. So yay! Super happy to have him. Finally, I feel like it's been ages. And then next. Ooh, okay, this one was a group order, so I think just one in here. How is this? Oh, it's sealed. Okay, so this one is, don't ask me, it doesn't say. Some pre-order benefit is so cute. The Grumpy Octopus. They did one also, I think, with the Happy Octopus, which should be also in this haul somewhere. And next, I love all these cute little stickers. Ah, okay, I think it might be in here. This is another group order, so there's some freebies back here. There's just some stickers in here, and oh my gosh, I love these. Jiwoong, yay. Oh my gosh, these are so cute. So, I think there should be a couple cards in here. I forget, honestly, exactly what I joined for, but we shall find out. So we have, oh yeah, here's the other octopus, even though he's like cut out of the frame. Still super cute. And then I think this one is Star River. Cute little like Little Red Riding Hood. And then this one, I think, are these like Line Friends plushies or something like that? I could be mistaken, but I think that's what that is. Cute. Alrighty, up next. If I can get it out of here. Uh-oh. How did I? There we go. Okay, I think maybe another Mercari purchase, because there's no note on here. But this one is Changwoo's Target. think it's the Target exclusive, or maybe Walmart. To be honest, I'm not sure, but super cute. And next, what do we have here? Ooh, oh yeah, yeah. Okay, this was a group order that I joined. This is exciting. So in here, we have the last couple of, oh gosh, what are these? Circle. I was like, what is this comeback called? Onyu. Oh my gosh, Jinky, I miss him so much. Yay! Okay, these are the last couple of cards that I needed for Circle. So this is finally complete. That's exciting. And then here, we have a couple more cards. So this first one is Yunjin. I think it's like a Weverse something or other. I don't know. This was a... I forget if this was Neokyo or Pokemarket group order, but I got this one. And then these two 10 cards from NCT Nation. Cute. Alrighty, next. Ooh, I spy 10. Let's see what we got here. Oh, this way. This one was a purchase, I think. Oh yeah. Okay, purchase. So, we have... Oh no. This Doyoung, I think it's... Oh gosh. Is this the house version? Or A version, maybe? I think I bought him to trade for a card, but I don't think I need him anymore, so... And then these are Be There For Me, I think K-Town, like, video call cards? I don't know. They're super cute. I'm just gonna keep them in the sleeves for now. I also really wanted to get Jungwoo's from this person, but by the time I messaged them, I guess he was already sold out, so that's unfortunate, but happy to have these ones. Okay, and next. What is this? Oh, there's like something. I don't know. Okay, this one is another group order. I think this one was a Pokemarket group order. I was trying to avoid opening my own batch, and then I did anyway, so. But this was a while ago. This was like, I don't know, beginning of March, I think, that I joined these, or like mid-March or something. And I like just opened, like started buying cards for my own Pokemarket batch, so yeah. Let me get these out of here. These are a few cards for Kim Sejong. I think this is her first solo debut. It says second mini album. Did her first have photo cards? I don't know. But yeah, they're just super cute. I'm happy to have these. I really want to get some more cards of hers. And they were so cheap. Like, they were literally a dollar each before, like, fees and shipping and all that. But, I mean, even then, it was probably, like, what, $3 a card, if that? So, yeah. Alrighty, next. Uh-oh, another one that's stuck in here. This one... okay, possibly another Mercari purchase. it doesn't have a name, so... This one is Doyoung... what is this? Walmart? Maybe? Walmart? It's either Target or Walmart. I can't remember, but look at how cute he is. Oh my gosh. No, it's Target. It's Target. Because the Walmart is the like close up one. This one's so cute. I'm gonna scooch these over. Up next, we have a group order, I guess. With just one card. That's rare. I think this is a season's greetings card. Yeah, 2023. I probably just got this on a whim because look at how cute she is. I mean, I couldn't say no to that. And next. Ooh, okay, this one was a trade. So here is the person I traded with. There's some cute little stickers here. And so this Hanbin card, I forget what I traded for this one, but he's super cute. One card closer to finishing a melting point. I'm still a few cards away, but it's okay. Okay, next, this one was a group order that I joined on a whim completely. I think I saw like the blurry preview for this and I just like, I blacked out. I don't know. So yeah, this Hee-sung card, I don't even know off the top of my head what store this was. It might be it's Lucky Draw, I think. But yeah, this was a while ago. Okay, next. This one was maybe a purchase. It doesn't say, but this is Ning Ning's, oh gosh, scene version? I think it's the scene version because it looks like it matches this Karina. Her message is so long. Super cute. Alrighty, next. We have, okay, this one was a trade. So here is the user I traded with. Looks like there's some cute freebies here. I spy a bunch of cute little stickers. Oh my gosh, I love these. Thank you. And the card I traded for is this Jaehyun card. I think this is the A version. Oh, I think I bought this Doyoung card to try to trade for this Jaehyun, but then I found a trade. When this person reached out to trade, I was like, yes, please. So here he is. Super cute. I don't remember if this is the A version, but I don't know. Honestly, they all look so similar. Okay, this one. Let's see what's in here. Yes! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. When this person reached out to sell this card to me, I hope you're watching this video because, oh my gosh, I think I cried. I was so excited. Oh my gosh. So, I've talked about it before, I think, in another video, but I had traded for this card. I had traded a, I pulled like a Wonbin exclusive from one of my albums. It might have been Barnes & Noble or something else, and I had traded him for this card, and then either this person scammed me or he got lost in the mail. I think their send-out proof was like pretty valid, so he probably just got lost in the mail, but oh my gosh, I was so upset, and I've been looking for this card ever since. It's been like months, and I'm so happy. Like, oh my gosh, literally my most prized possession right now. Look at him. I can't believe. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much for selling him to me. I'm so happy. Wow. Okay, next. This one, I think, is a group order. Yes, from Kaylee, who's also here on YouTube. Frosty Supin, if you don't know. I spy some freebies here. Ooh, I love the mushrooms. These are so cute. Wow, wow, wow. And why can I not tell who this is? Anyway, thank you, note. So I joined Kaylee's group order for this Yosang. I originally wasn't going to join a group order for this card, and then I saw that Kaylee was hosting, and I was like, gimme. I will take him. And here he is! Little orange blanket Yosang. It's so cute. Oh my gosh. I love that he put the orange on top of his head. Like, are you kidding? Yes. Super happy to have him. And up next, what do we got here? Oh, this one was a purchase. And I spy some freebies. Cute. And more, I guess. How is this taped on here? There's some cute little hearts. We have Xiaojun. I love this freebie of Johnny and Ten. This episode of JCZ. And this, I did not even know this picture existed. Oh my god, look at this. Look at this. These are Kirby Taehyung. Oh my gosh. Those are literally the best freebies I think I've ever received. So I already forget what I purchased. Yes, okay. Let me get these guys out of here. Oh, guys, this Taehyung mail. It's making me so sad. Listen, I'm not built to be a war wife, okay? I can't do this. Anyway, this is Taehyung's Target exclusive from Be There For Me. Oh my god, he's so cute! And then, oh, I forgot about these, okay. These two cards from Dreamscape. So we have Runjun and Haechan. And just a few more envelopes. We have this one. Oh, my trash is falling over. So this one, I think, is another Mercari purchase, possibly. I spy some freebies here. What is this? Oh my gosh. Harry Potter Espa. I love that. Like, little holographic sticker. These are so cute. Oh my gosh. Okay. But this card, okay, this card was definitely overpriced, but it was like literally the cheapest I've seen it in a long time. This is Ning Ning's Walmart, I think, Walmart card from My World, so Spicy Era. She's so gorgeous. Like, oh my gosh. Yeah, people literally try to sell this card for like $40, and I was like, absolutely not. She was still a little overpriced, but not $40. Alrighty, this one. Let's see. Okay, another Mercari purchase. You can see I've done a little shopping on Mercari USA. Even though they got rid of the seller's fees and now, like, basically the buyer pays all the extra fees, but it's okay. I was making money, so, like, they were free, right? We have some cute little Sanrio stickers, and I'm not sure what this is from, but cute. And then this card is, oh my gosh, is this from Savage? No, Girls. Oh my gosh, not Savage. This one is the Mumo Round 2, I believe, pre-order benefit. So super excited to have this one. I think Round 3 is gonna be even harder to find, but it's okay. She's so cute. I just, this Ning Ning era with like the gray, purple, silver hair, she's everything to me. And like the pigtails, her makeup in this card is so cute. Like, I couldn't resist. And like, you know, when you like a listing on Mercari and then the seller like constantly sends offers for like lower prices, I bought it. I caved, okay? Okay, and then this one, I forget what this one is. Yes! Okay, oh my gosh, I forgot about this. I thought this was not going to be in this mail haul, but this was a trade. So I did trade a super cute Taeyong pre-order benefit to get this card, but I'm not complaining because this is Doyoung's Walmart exclusive from, what is this, Fact Check, I think? No, not Fact Check. Is it? We'll find out. I think it is Fact Check. But yeah, he's basically super hard to find. And I was like, you know what? It's worth it. So, yes, I was super happy when they accepted my trade offer because I've been looking for that card for so long and he's been so hard to find, but we have him now, so it's okay. And oh my gosh, look at these freebies! These are so cute! Literally anybody who sends me 10 freebies, I love you. Thank you. I will treasure it. Like, if you send me a 10 freebie, I keep it. So, I'm pretty sure it's Fact Check, isn't it? Uh-oh, I just ripped the card in half. It's super cute though, Hello Kitty. Alrighty, let's see, how is he packaged in here? Uh-oh. There we go. This is so cute, oh my gosh. People who take the time to do like cute packaging like this, I envy you, because I could never. I'm just confused though. How do I get you out of here? Here he is! The cute little headphones. Oh my gosh, the pillow, the wet hair. I mean, look at him. I mean, everybody and their mother wanted this card. It says, I feel like that you are going to need it. Need it? Is that what that says? I feel like that you are going to need it. You're right, Doyoung. I did need this card. Because look at you. The things you do to us. Anyway. Okay. Yeah, I guess that's it for this video. That is the end of the mail. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!